L-istabilta ekonomika u l-qada ġeografika ta' Malta jattiraw l-investituri barranin sabiex jistabilixxu l-operat tagħhom f'Malta. Fid-dawl ta' dan l-ambasċatriċi Amerikana f'Malta, Glenna Kathleen Hill, semmit kif l-investituri Amerikani fosthom Crane Currency kif ukoll Stewart Healthcare ġew minnrajhom sabiex jiskopru l-potenzjali li joffri pajjiżna.
I think Malta has a lot to offer US companies. Crane Currency is an interesting company in a very small market. The companies really came here on their own. They saw Malta themselves, they picked it out, they saw the opportunities.
Dwar l-industrija tal-istampar tal-karti tal-fluss f'Malta, l-ambasċatriċi Amerikana semmit kif il-portijiet naturali f'Malta iservu ta' pont sabiex investituri f'dan is-settur daqstant żgħir jażlu lill-pajjiżna sabiex jistabilixxu l-operat tagħhom.
There's a very few currency printers around the world. One of the other ones just happens to be here as well, De La Rue. Malta can actually claim to be a hub now for currency printers. But it's a great opportunity for Crane as well. It's a perfect location with a world-class port facility nearby, and it is also in Europe.
L-ambasċatriċi Amerikana semmit kif Malta għandha numru ta' opportunitajiet f'diversi oqsma, fosthom fis-settur tal-intrapriżi żgħar u medji kif ukoll fl-industrija tal-avjazzjoni, li kull ma jmur qiegħda dejjem tikber. Għall-ambasċatriċi Malta toffri qafas tajjeb għal dawk kollha li jridu jinvestu fissu Ewropew.
I think it's, like I said, I think it's a great place for companies who want to try the European market. Coming here to Malta, it's a great place to test market. It's a great place to try your products. It's a country that's open to innovation and new ideas.